So let's see this question of JEE Main 2014. It's of statics, in which the variance of the first 50, we have to find the variance of the first 50 even natural numbers. Okay, so we know that the variance, that is sigma square, is given by 1 by n summation x square minus x bar whole square. Okay, so we know that the summation of x bar divided by n is, can be written as 2 plus 4 plus 6 and so on up to 100 divided by n, and n is equal to 50. Okay, so this is equal to 50 multiplied by 102 divided by 2 multiplied by 50. So this is equal to 51. Okay, and similarly we can find out the value of summation x square by n, and that is equal to 2 square plus 4 square plus 6 square and so on up to 100 square divided by 50. Okay, so if you take 2 square common, then in bracket it will be 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square and so on up to 50 square divided by 50. Okay, so it is the summation of n cube. The series is the summation of n square. Okay, so this is 2 square upon 50 multiplied by 51 multiplied by 101 divided by 6. Okay, so this is equal to 34 multiplied by 101. Okay, and this is equal to 34. Okay, so the variance is given by 3434 minus 51 whole square. Okay, so this is equal to 833. So 833 is the answer, therefore the correct option is option B.